always made a difference. You know, the march toward women's suffrage that ended in 1920, with the passage of the 19th Amendment, started in 1848 with the Women's Rights Convention in Seneca Falls, New York. The first time in the history of the world that women and a few brave men came together to say, women deserve the same rights as men. And the most controversial proposal was that the right to vote should be extended to women. So from 1848 until 1920, women fought and struggled, and they did so through organizations that banded together to keep them going toward the ultimate goal. Well, Women Count is such an organization for our time.
Yes.
And it will band all of us together, reach out to millions more on behalf of not only women candidates, as important as that is, and I urge all of you to support good women running at all levels of government, but also on behalf of some of the other concerns that were raised during the course of this campaign. Women Count will continue to stand up against the pervasive bias that we saw in the media. Women Count will continue to stand up and be a voice for those who feel that they are left out and left behind. And there is so much work to be done, and this is exciting and energizing work. So I wanted to come by to say thank you. Thank you to all who worked with me and fought for me and campaigned your hearts out for me. Thank you all for standing with me. Committed and focused and look for positive and effective ways of working together to make the changes that we know are long overdue. And I will be there with you. I will stand with you. I will work with you. And I will fight with you because our country stands for equality. It stands for the end of the divisions and discrimination that have marred every society. We have made a lot of progress. I am the first to acknowledge and celebrate that. And we have a lot more to do. So join with us, be part of this ongoing effort.